How are you still alive?
I am semi-mortal. I cannot eat, but I can be killed. I am angered at the master of what has been taken. Why weren't you protecting it?
I was helping my friend.
Enough talk. I challenge you to a duel to see if you are worthy of being the protector of the Master Emerald.
What the?
If he interrupts, I'll kill you both.
If I win, will you help me get back the Master Emerald and stop the Mordor took it?
Agreed.
And if I lose, can I just, leave?
No, I'll just kill you. You fool! Have you realized what you've done? You just violated the rules of our fight. Therefore you cheated, and for that, you shall die. Both of you.
You idiot. You heal after each dimensional switch. I don't think so.
You're finished! The game is over!
Well done. You have proven yourself worthy. It will take me some time to reform into my original self.
Original self?
Yes. My DNA was corrupted by Sigma. He was the one that took the Master Emerald. If my senses are correct, he is on the moon.
He's on the moon?
So it is true, huh?
Guardian of the Master Emerald, please, take this weapon with you. It is the same weapon that forged the Master Emerald and the Chaos Emeralds.
Thanks. My fist will do just fine, bitch.
Just take the blasted weapon, okay? Thank you.
Not again. I guess nothing is here.
I knew it!
You innocent thought that you were superior! And now, the tables have turned. bed as we finish the episode.
He escaped, didn't he?
Yeah, he got away. That sucks, doesn't it?
Damn. Well, I guess we should move on then.
I think that's the last one.
Yeah, that was the last one.
What? No! Yo! Finally!
Greetings, everyone.
Oh good, you guys made it too.
Indeed, but with some bad news, unfortunately.
Huh?
Sigma is on the move, and he has the Master Emerald, as well as the Chaos Emeralds. Isn't that a scary thought?
Guys, I think we should get moving right about...
No!